Okay. All right, second try at getting the motor in. Well, I mean, not the second try, second motor going in. This is the dart motor.
2 more inches.
Watch the radiator.
It's good so far.
You have cross braces.
I want to hit this. Come on now.
How are we looking at the
bar? Keep going. Looking good up here in the bar.
Clear back here by a couple of
lines. Look where you got to lower some more here.
Come forward. Car. Specify car, look.
Which one you want?
I don't know. I'm looking at an ass backwards.
You got too
much pressure on this.
I do? No, I'm
saying.
Is it getting any better?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's on.
Yeah,
you're
it just seems
the
like
it's not
going anywhere.
Yeah, you can slide the car forward if you want.
Alright.
Alright, hold it. I'm out of one now.
Alright. That'll probably work. That way you need to
okay, guys, and if you notice, back of the car, we have little swivelly things that are underneath the other thing.
You got it?
The drive up ramps, which helps to raise up the back of the car to tilt it so that the motor can go in easier.
Let him get wrecked with his hands.
Baby, come and use the pipe.
No, y'all didn't use the pipe for that. Y'all used it to hold it up. You used it across last time.
It's nice having stupid neighbors that want the motors and cokers.
I'll put a motor in
it. Start taking it back. You got plenty of room. Let's show you right now front.
Let it up hard and see how it goes.
Yeah,
let it up. It's
balanced.
All
right, I got nothing
back in you. Just hold it and steady it. Put it in front. You get
over front right now.
Yeah.
You got plenty of
rope,
bear in mind.
Oh, I know. I'm looking at that tank. It's like, talk about 10 pounds of shit and a 5 pound tail. It's like you can move one way.
Yeah, well, I know. Granny here. 100,000 turns.
Watch your feet. Go forward.
Go forward.
Okay. All right. Okay. Don't forget
something like that. There you go.
How you looking,
bro? Good. All right. You look good. Right here. Keep coming. You got the bolts for the...
Yep.
Okay. It should be...
Which way are you going, front to back? We can push it wherever you want it. Just keep lowering it.
It should be a
if you
side.
Just keep lowering it, we can guide it wherever you want it right now. See what I'm saying? If you keep going down, we're right where you want to be. Keep going down a little bit more.
Keep going down. Hold on, stop.
Can't see it anymore.
Down a little more than I.
Yeah, see what the
hole is. Come on, gotta come to me.
Keep going down. Okay. That's good. Hold on.
There you
go. Like I'm
there you go.
Down a little more. Actually, that's good enough for right now. Hold on.
Wait a minute.
I gotta bring it back up.
Put the other bolt in more so it doesn't drift.
Come down a little bit, Bernard.
Come down.
Come down. Keep going. Keep going.
Coming down with the back.
Can you lower it back?
Lower it back.
You pick up the back?
Yeah.
Do you want me to lift the transmission up?
Pick up the back. Pick up the back. Can.
Do you have a ratchet strap? Or can you grab the strap behind you?
I'll grab the strap.
If I just have a...
You just need a little bit of leverage, right?
That works.
Just something to lift on.
Who's got the other nut?
You got that one started?
Yeah, I'm through on this one.
All the way?
Yeah. I'm not all the way through on this one. I'm basically waiting for the back of the transmission to come up just a hair.
You want me to roll the jack on here? In the back?
You got it?
No, you're still falling.
Lift it up.
Put the jack underneath it. Don't worry about it. Get your hands out of it, everyone.
Well, I can't move my legs.
So just get out.
Can you just get it up a little bit? Back to the back of the transmission. Okay, did you get it?
I got everything.
You got everything?
What?
Hey, tell him when to stop. When he's on it.
Come closer. Come back to you, Uncle Mark.
I'm right there on the end. Hang on, I got it.
Okay.
Now I'm going to try and push mine and try and push yours.
Yeah, that's what I'm waiting on.
Here, come back, Uncle Nard.
Yeah, wait. Are we up there? Yeah. Yours is? That's what I'm...
Stay away, Steve.
That's good.
Just hold it.
Right there?
Yeah, ain't coming through over here. There, folks. Started feeling it move.
You need that.
I'm gonna pull it back.
Alright.
Yeah, let me feel on the back side.
Yeah, feel on the back side. It feels, it's right there.
Probably right there.
It probably, if you tapped it, it would go through. You got a small hammer? Just give it a little love tap.
Come on. Don't cover the sides, because that's where the top is.
Let me see.
I
have no idea.
Up or down?
Just sit right where you are.
Wait till it.
You grab, it didn't. You my finger didn't show on the picture, so I guess bolt. I got it. Okay.
It's not done. You take it down.
Hey,
Dave,
put it on this proof of the living.
You were already on it.
Oh wait. Hi, I'm alive.
Should go up, huh?
Hold on. If you're watching this, I may not be.
You got it, girl.
No, I mean we're right.
Baby. Look, it doesn't need to come up. Is it like I can pull on it?
This one's all the way in.
Yeah, go feel on that side. I might be able to pull on it and get it high enough.
What's got to go higher, the front or the back?
The back.
The back has to go higher?
Yeah,
easy.
Hold on.
That's easy enough.
Uncle Mark,
pick it up just a little bit, Bernard.
You're right at the top.
That's good. Don't worry about it. Perfect. Just leave it. I gotta go count.
Huh?
We're not in. Yeah, it's just one side. Should we take the bolt off the other side?
Now, what does it feel like on the backside?
See if you can pull the transmission this way.
Okay. Pull it to you.
Which way you want it to go, Steven?
Driver's side?
Yeah.
Oh, hold up. It's starting to move when you do it. Hey, keep moving.
Did that do it?
Yeah, keep moving. Keep moving. Whatever you're doing, just keep doing it. Help it.
It's like I gotta come up just a little bit.
In the back?
The motor.
Motor.
There it goes. It goes.
That's it.
That's it.
Boy, get the other side.
It's in.
Just hold what you got on it, Jack, because I'm gonna put the And that's through too.
Okay.
It's a lock nut, so it's just gonna place it here.
Just go on to the board.
Yep, do that.
Right?
Alright. There
you go. Do the wrench on that
part. Yeah. There, this one.
She's in.
Crossing them up.
Bless you.
I'm looking for two small bolts.
How small?
The two bolts that go in the bottom that
would be on
that table is where I thought I had put them.
Okay.